The up-down-up drill lengthens your body and helps develop the quick timing necessary for proper backstroke rotation. Lift your recovery arm up and down to 30 degrees with your lead arm fully extended, palm out. Keep your head still and your ears back in the water. On the second move, drive your recovering hand, pinky first, through the surface while rotating your hips and shoulders to the other side. Engage your core for proper alignment and balance.